Oh my God. What are you doing?
Reading about the LSATs.
My cousin had that. Apparently you get a really bad rash on your...
The LSATs are an exam. Girls, I'm going to Harvard.
You mean like on vacay? Let's all go! Road trip!
No, I'm going to Harvard Law School.
Why?
Elle, now, I know you're upset about all this, but can't you just take a Percocet?
For the next 3 years. Oh, are you thirsty? Okay, let's get you some water. Sweetheart, you just look parched.
Hey, Brad, check out Malibu Barbie. Where's the beach, honey?
Here you go. Good boy. Warner's gonna be so excited to see you. Guys, this way.
This ain't LA.
Come on, Bruiser.
Okay, welcome to law school. This is the part where we go around in a circle and everyone says a little bit about themselves. Let's start with you.
My name is David Kidney. I have a master's in Russian literature, a PhD in biochemistry, and for the last 18 months I've been deworming orphans in Somalia.
Awesome. What about you?
Hey, how you doing? I'm Enid Wexler, got a PhD from Berkeley in Women's Studies, emphasis in the history of combat. And last year, I single-handedly organized the march for lesbians against drunk driving.
Killer.
Thanks. Good times.
Aaron Mitchell. I graduated first in my class from Princeton. I have an IQ of 187. And it's been suggested that Stephen Hawking stole his brief history of time from my fourth grade paper.
Cool.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, I'm Elle Woods, and this is Breezer Woods, and we're both Gemini vegetarians. I have a bachelor's degree in fashion merchandising from CULA, and I was a Zeta Lambda Nu sweetheart, president of my sorority, Delta Nu, and last year I was homecoming queen. Oh, 2 weeks ago I saw Cameron Diaz at Fred Segal, and I talked her out of buying this truly heinous Angora sweater. Whoever said orange was the new pink was seriously disturbed.
Brooke, your secret's safe with me. Thank you.
Vivian, grab me some coffee. We got two interviews tomorrow that Gerard and Bobby are gonna handle. The ex-wife in an hour. And according to this communique from the prison, our client apparently had a visit from her sister, a Miss Delta Nu. Anyone you know?
Yes, I went to visit her.
What the hell do you mean you went to visit her?
I went to get her alibi.
Did you get it?
Mm-hmm. It's really good.
Well, great. What is it?
Oh, I can't tell you.
Why the hell not?
Because I promised her I'd keep it a secret, and I can't break the bonds of sisterhood.
Screw sisterhood! This is a murder trial, not some scandal. At the sorority house, I want the alibi.
I can't give it to you. But I can tell you she is innocent.
Mr. Callahan, Mrs. Wyndham Vandermark is on line two for you.
Someone reason with her while I take this.
Are you crazy? Just tell him the alibi.
No.
We're gonna lose this case if you don't.
Well, then we're not very good lawyers.
If you tell him, he'll probably hire you as a summer associate. Who cares about Brooke? Think about yourself.
I gave her my word, Warner.
So what?